Good afternoon, or Prynhawn Da, as they say around here. Welcome to our match day vlog, away day vlog, at Cardiff.
In Wales.
Well, we've been here the night, so we stayed last night, and now we've just arrived at our parking space just by the stadium, ready for another big, big game, our fourth big game in just over a week. Feels like they're coming thick and fast at the moment, and they don't stop. We've still got another few coming.
Leicester in the week.
But hoping, fingers crossed, for a good 3 points today, keep us on track for top two. And it's a lovely day in Cardiff. We had a nice night staying here last night and a little bit early, so we're going to take a stroll around the stadium. But fingers crossed, what do you reckon today, Lou?
Cardiff are mid-table and haven't ever got anything to play for. They're similar to Preston. But I think Saints might just get the win quickly. So I think it will be a 1-0 win to Saints today.
Cardiff have got a fair few injuries by all accounts. I know we've got our goalkeeper missing, but fingers crossed we can take advantage of their injuries, and I'm going to go for a bigger win today. I'm going to go for 3-0, and actually maybe consider 3-1, might concede a goal, but I think we're going to win
because
today.
McCarthy's in goal.
Because we have to win, really. We have to win, we have to keep going, we have to believe, we have to be positive. It's a lovely day. Hopefully our evening in Cardiff, we're staying up again tonight, so hopefully our evening in Cardiff won't be ruined by Saints performance, but fingers crossed. We just parked and we're right across the road from the stadium, so we can't get much closer. Here it is, Cardiff City Stadium, the back end of it anyway. It's a strange one because we're here outside the Cardiff City Stadium, and then from here you can actually still see in the distance, I don't know if you can see it sticking up there, the Millennium Stadium.
We're saying thank you for coming.
That's what I like about grounds like this nowadays, you've got the ground here. You can have a little McDonald's or KFC, or go shopping for Lidl beforehand. Asda. Pub there, Asda over there. Just have a proper day out here. Louis, what do you reckon?
I think that we're going
to... No, what's the stadium like?
Oh yeah, it's actually really good. It's a bit one of the best views I've ever seen.
Bit of a walk to get up here though, all the way down there.
I think it's worth it. Yeah, we're watching sort of a white seat.
White seats, car lads.
I just pushed him out of the way.
everyone. So it's going to be a quick after-match chat now because it ended up being 2-1 to Cardiff somehow. We blew it away again. Didn't take our chances. Didn't score when we had at least 5 or 6 gilt-edged chances that we needed to take. If we'd taken them, we would have been 3, 4, 5 up before they even got near our goal. And unfortunately, I think they probably made some substitutions which worked better than ours, and they took their chances. So they ended up winning 2-1. Congratulations to Cardiff. It was brilliant up until the 65th minute. We were fantastic. Crowd was great. Chances were being created, but it was just too many that we were missing.
The worst one was the one where the goalie gave it away, and then Brooks just doing.
I think we might look back on that one and wonder what he was doing, because I think you're right. That was probably a tap-in, and we would have scored. But you know what? That's life. That's football. It bites you on the arse when you don't expect it. Maybe we were too comfortable. Maybe we were a bit complacent. I wasn't expecting them to get back into it, if I'm being honest. I didn't expect them to.
I
wasn't impressed with them for the first 60 minutes. But then after they scored, I mean, defensively, they were okay. They were quite solid. 2 good centre-backs. But it doesn't matter about them at the end of the day. We didn't take our chances. Automatic promotion is probably now a step beyond. We're going to need too many results to go our way to get into it. And you know what? We did this last time. We got ourselves into the situation and then we blew it. And we've done that again today. Full focus on the playoffs. It looks like we've probably lost another key player, Stuart Armstrong. Stretch it off. And when you get stretched off like that, it doesn't tend to be a short-term injury. So it's probably looking like could well be Stewie's last game for the Saints because his contract's up in the summer. We're staying in Cardiff tonight. Try and make the most of a nice evening in Cardiff, but it's going to be a bitter taste no matter what. I hope everyone else have a safe trip home, and we'll see you at the next one.
Stoke.
Which is Stoke, because we're not going to Leicester. We've got tickets, but we can't make it. Stoke next Saturday for our final home game of the season. Have a good weekend, guys. Try and make the most of it. Take care.